Apart from ordinary trash, Macs generally have additional app-specific trash folders that most of us forget about. For example, iPhoto and Mail have their own trashes. Additionally, each disk partition and each external drive has its own hidden trash folder where previously deleted items remain. The Trash Bins module in CleanMyMac 3 can empty all of them together in just one click. To get started, just click Scan. Once your scan is complete, CleanMyMac shows you how much data was found in trash bins throughout your system. It locates all the files in your trash folders and automatically smart selects them. After all, they're in the trash. You can go ahead and click Empty for an easy automatic cleanup. Or, if you'd like to make sure that what you've already trashed is, in fact, trash, click the Review Details button. Grouped by app or area, here you can go through all the items that have been selected for removal. And if you find any files that don't need to be deleted, just deselect them. Before moving on, do note that CleanMyMac gives you the option of either removing the files immediately or securely. Removing them immediately basically just empties the trash bins. And believe it or not, those files are often recoverable through third-party apps. However, removing them securely makes sure those files are completely erased from your disk, though this may take a bit longer. Just choose whichever one you need and click Empty. Afterwards, you can view a log of the items deleted. That's it. Enjoy a clean, happy Mac. See what CleanMyMac 3 can do for you. Download the free trial today and check out our other videos for more detailed information about each module.